Have you noticed how in this world of unceasing motion, there isn't a living thing that doesn't take a moment to pause?
3, 2, 1, see ya!
That suspended, drawn out moment of withholding, of anticipation, pregnant with drama. It is calculated, purposeful, designed. Why does everything hesitate? There is a pause to erupt and to illuminate. A pause to surprise or to execute with precision. A pause to create beauty and to conquer. To immerse, to visualize. There is a pause to heal and to celebrate. And you? Why do you pause? Introducing Pause and Effect, a new 7-part course from the Rosh Chodesh Society.